Jebediah, where have you taken me? This will put our dear horse Trixie out of work. Grace, so pleased you could join us for dinner. Welcome to our Amish home.
Bum ba dum bum bum bum. Bum ba dum bum bum.
Let us pray.
Bum bum.
God bless the bum, Amish. Bum, God bless bum, us all. Bum, bum, let the land be fertile. Bum, bum, and our crops bum, grow bum, tall.
Bum bum.
Amen. Pass the colored green beans.
Pass the green corn.
Pass the tater tots.
Pass the green beans.
My, this cornbread's good.
Stale.
Yes, it's very good.
Stale.
Even better with fresh churned butter.
Better with butter.
Stale.
Better with butter.
Stale.
Even better with fresh churned butter.
Quiet, quiet. This is dinner time. Quiet, quiet. Let the Lord's light shine.
Awkward silence, awkward silence, awkward silence. When will my beard grow? Until it does, I'll never be a man. The hours I spend at the mirror asking how, why, when. I eat my corn like the other boys do. I drink my milk like they've told me to. I tell myself, Jebediah, man up! Still, nothing. Just.
Awkward silence, awkward silence, awkward silence,
awkward silence.
I hope someday I'll cook food this way, but alas, I have much to say. My bonnet, my apron, that's all I need to get by. Someday soon I'll be married, and I'll be Jebediah's bride.
Silence. Jebediah, have you fixed the wheel on the buggy?
Buggy!
Am I the only one who feels this way? Am I the only one who feels this way? I gotta get a buggy!
Awkward silence, awkward silence. Silence, awkward silence.
Today we are Amish, and tomorrow we are Amish.
And the next day we are Amish. And the next day, and the next day, and the next day.
What if I don't want to be Amish anymore?
Your race is everything. You are nothing.
Amish Pride.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. A churn butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an
Amish. How much longer, Jebediah?
My sweet Grace, only the good Lord knows.